I'm in the master's program for integrative biology here at Hofstra'a. And originally what really drew me to the program was the actual title, integrative biology. And I wasn't entirely sure what that meant. So I went and visited and I met almost all of the professors. They were super welcoming, showed me what they were doing in their lab, gave me a tour of the lab. Got to see people actually using this cutting-edge equipment that immediately attracted me to the program. In the integrative biology program, the master's thesis is centralized around an individual research project. I'm working on characterizing a protein, CSD1, which is responsible for regulating how other proteins are made in the cell, and particularly how long proteins may last in an immune challenge state or a potentially cancerous state. I originally got interested in this research when taking a class with Dr. Krauss. We were actually doing a semester-long experiment on top of the seminars. And after that class, I approached Dr. Krauss and I asked her if I could be a part of the lab. Throughout the program and my own research, I found that I'm strengthening my general research skills. But specifically, I found that I'm learning these techniques that just by themselves are exceptionally helpful when getting into the job market, such as qPCR, immunofluorescent microscopy, Western blotting in many different forms. After graduating, I hope to enroll in a PhD program. And I'm very confident knowing that I have the skills and the techniques and the general knowledge base to be successful in that. As a young scientist, it's great to be able to go home at the end of the day and feel like that the work that I'm doing is impactful. And it's exciting to know that people will be reading my research with interest and expanding on it and potentially putting another brick in the wall to solve some of these greater problems in the scientific community.